smile, I'll smile along.
When you cry, my comfort comes.
When you walk, I'll be beside you,
holding your hands.
When the sun come out, we play.
I'll never be far away.
When you tell me that you love me.
Hi, I'm Scott Robinson, the executive director of the Boys and Girls Club here in Cathedral City. As you just saw, I too was a Boys and Girls Club kid. But one of the challenges for new kids is understanding how to be successful at your Boys and Girls Club, how to get involved and engaged in all the fun and positive activities. So our teens in our video production class decided that they wanted to make this film just for you. They wrote the script, they videoed and filmed all of the activities at the Boys and Girls Club, and they've edited so you understand how to be successful at your Boys and Girls Club. Well, the first thing you need to know about the Boys and Girls Club is the different program or department areas. We have a gymnasium, we have a big games room, we have an ed center, we have a teen room, which is also now our art room, we have a kitchen, and we have an outdoor play area. So you need to know how to get involved with the different activities that are happening in each department. In each department, we have hourly rotations of activities that you can get involved with for the varied ages. There's drop-in opportunities, there's specialty programs, and also a lot of the what makes Boys and Girls Club special is the relationships we build with each other, with our peers, as well as the staff. The other thing that you do need to know is that we really only have two rules: safety and respect. If you're being safe, then have all the fun you want in our Boys and Girls Club. And if you're being respectful, same thing. But if you break either of those two rules, if you're not safe with others, not safe with yourself, not safe with the equipment, you're not respectful of others, respectful for yourself, or respectful of equipment, then we will come in and help make sure that you understand about the real rules of safety and respect and any consequences that may come from mismanaging those behaviors. And that if anybody else is not respectful or safe with you, that you know how to come to our staff, and they'll all be having the hands on their shirts. You come to them and they'll be able to help you with any problem that you're having. One of the things you need to understand about our club is we truly are a club. We have an open door policy where people are allowed to come and go. We're not a child care center. You're not scheduled to be with any specific staff at any specific time, although we do have programs in each area that you get to rotate around in your age group. So with that being said, you get to understand that we're actually a youth development agency. We're helping you learn and grow in a safe, positive environment. Some of the things that we want to make sure that when you leave our Boys and Girls Club, that you can have academic success, you will have healthy lifestyles, and you will be of good character and citizenship, so learning how to give back to your own community. One of the most fun, busy, and noisiest rooms in our club is our games room. We like to refer to it as controlled chaos, but it's a lot of fun. Here you can play board games like Connect Four and Mancala, or the big table games like ping pong, pool, or foosball. There's skills development and contests, low organized games, and just hanging out with your friends. You can get involved with one-on-one activities, small group activities, or large group activities. And that's kind of how we run all programs at our Boys and Girls Club. And for the communications to understand what's going on, we have a big roundup where everyone sits down and we talk about all the activities coming up. We have posters on the front door, and we also give out flyers. So make sure you keep your eyes and ears open in the game room. In our large gymnasium, we have cooperative games to competitive sports. You can hang out and shoot hoops with a friend or join in the large group games, tag games, dodgeball games, things like that, as well as sports leagues. There's structured sports leagues where you have practices and games in basketball, flag football, indoor soccer, volleyball, as well as there's fitness and skills challenges. With some of our teams, we go and compete against other Boys and Girls Clubs in our area. It's a great way to develop your talents and skills. We look forward to seeing you in our gym. In our outside areas, we have opportunities to play handball, tetherball, hopscotch, and four square. We also have a big play area where they play football and soccer and have a great time. To the side of our building, we have a fitness apparatus where we learn about triple play, which is our fitness challenges with Boys and Girls Clubs. And sometimes it's just best to come and sit and eat under our big shade tree. So enjoy your outside time. We look forward to you having good times. One of the most important rooms in our games room is our education center, also known as our Ed Center. In there, you can come and get help with your homework. We have many volunteers and staff that would love to help you be successful with your academics. There's also the Power Hour Homework Incentive Program, where if you come in and do your work, you earn points that you can turn in for snacks, trips, and other incentives. There's study skills classes, and when you're finished with your homework, you can use the computers for different games and high-yield learning activities. And we also want to make sure we acknowledge your academic success, so if you're being able to perform well at any test or on report cards, we'll put you up on the Wall of Fame. We look forward to seeing you in the Ed Center. The arts is a very important element in our Boys and Girls Club. We want you to be creative. There's simple arts and crafts. There's more advanced programs like muraling. And then there's also national competitions with Boys and Girls Clubs of America, including a photography contest, a graphic arts contest, movie and music making contest. So come into the art room and explore your creativity. And one of the most special places in our Boys and Girls Club is our organic children's garden next door to our club in our administrative house. Back there you can plant, grow, and harvest many fruits and vegetables. We've grown things as strawberries and watermelons and more unique things like radishes and pomegranates. You can join the garden club and you can help with special garden cleanup days. It's a great way to get your hands dirty, feel the earth, explore the outdoors, and you can eat lunch and enjoy the outdoors with your friends. So make sure to find out how to join the garden club. The teens are a very important element in our Boys and Girls Club. One of the programs we have is our Leaders in Training program. It's a job readiness program that allows the teens to learn vital job skills. They learn how to volunteer in the different department areas and focus on conflict resolution, customer service, promptness, and many other job readiness skills. We do resume writing, interview skills, and we even have job shadowing like at Camp Old Navy, where the kids spend the day at the store working the cash register and learning about stocking the inventory. It's a great opportunity to be a teen at the Boys and Girls Club. Included in that is our Smart Moves program. Smart Moves stands for Skills Mastery and Resistance Training. And we're dealing with the four biggest killers to teens, which is tobacco, alcohol, drugs, and premature sexual activity. They learn the most current stats and information regarding these killers. And it's a great opportunity for them to role play opportunities of getting out of negative situations. Other programs that involve teens are Money Matters, where they learn about financial management, culinary cooking classes, video production classes. There's so many wonderful opportunities for the teens, and that's either in our teen room at the main club or at our teen center immediately behind the club. There's so many other programs and special events that are available. To just name a few, our off-track program for elementary students who are off school begins at 7:30 a.m. till 6 p.m. We are able to take care of you all day long and mirror a school day with education opportunities, recess, arts, sports, and fitness. It's a great place to spend when you are off track. We have a bus pickup program that picks up at most local Cathedral City schools. Make sure if you want to be picked up by the bus that you're waiting in the designated area, because we will not go back for you if you miss the bus. We also have a summer feeding program where during summer you get breakfast, lunch, and an afternoon snack. So plenty of good nutritional food here at the Boys and Girls Club. There's other many special events and field trips that happen throughout the year. So make sure you're on the lookout for trips to sporting events, Knox Soak City, or our special events like Halloween in our haunted house, or our Thanksgiving feast and the Christmas holidays. Also, we help out in the community with special events, the Tour de Palm Springs, Healing Fields, to name a few. And there's opportunities for you to help out at our club's fundraising events. We have our annual wreath auction, our kids night out event, treasure swap and shop, the Corvette Club autocrosses, and our new Trilusa International Meatball Festival. We have car washes and different opportunities to sell items to help raise money for our club. So please get involved, help out, and who knows, you may one day be honored at our Youth of the Year event held at the beginning of the year to honor all youth in all the different departments. So we're counting on you to be a great club kid. So as you can see, we have wonderful areas to get involved with activities and to be engaged in a lot of fun events, but the real magic happens from the relationships with the staff. So we encourage you to make sure you know who all the staff are. They're wearing the friendly hands on their shirts. And as of summer 2012, here's our amazing staff team.
Hi, my name is Claudio. I run the games room, and this is what I
do. Hi, my name is Terry. I run the gym, athletics department, and this is what I do every day.
Hi, I'm Alisa. I run the teen room, and I'm the LAT director.
Hi, I'm Sandra, and I run the F Center.
Hi, I'm Susanna Avalos. I'm the administrative assistant here at the Boys and Girls Club.
My name is Robert Flores, and I work throughout the Boys and Girls Club.
Hey, good morning. My name is Esmeralda Torres, and I'm the off-track staff. And that means that I take care of the kids when that month of vacation that they have every other 3 months. And I work here for 4 years at the Boys and Girls Club.
Hi, my name is Sochik Tobar. I'm bus driver at the Boys and Girls Club.
Yeah. Hello, my name is Rio Bernio. I'm called transportation coordinator, but basically what I do is I drive the van, and I'm one of the van drivers that go to all the different schools and pick up the kids after school and bring them back to the club, and I also drive them for field trips and special events.
So we believe that great futures start here, right at your Boys and Girls Club, where you can be whatever you'd like to be. Because another motto of our Boys and Girls Club is to be great. You can be engaged, you can be funny, you can be happy. Anything you want to be, you get to be it here at our Boys and Girls Club. We welcome you and look forward to many years of you being a great club kid.
When you smile, I'll smile along.
When you cry, my comfort comes.
When you walk, I'll be beside you,
holding your hands.
When the sun come out, we play.
I'll never be far away.
When you tell me that you love me,
this is what I'm gonna say. I love you too, I love you too. I tell you I love you.
The fish loves the sea,
like the honey and the bee,
like a lizard loves to climb up into a tree,
like a bird loves to fly way up in the sky,
like a worm loves to go